And it's an unusual perk being offered by Facebook and Apple. You know, it appears to be a first among major employers. So Facebook's insurance benefits, it offers up to $20,000 for egg freezing and storage. Apple's coverage starts next year. And in a statement, Apple said it wants to, quote, empower women at Apple to do the best work of their lives as they care for loved ones and raise their families. The story has gotten, as you can imagine, a huge response online. Critics argue the company are encouraging women to delay having children so they can focus entirely on their jobs, but then supporters say they are giving women the choice on when to start their families.
All right, so Maribel, thank you. What do you think about this? We want to know. So companies offering to pay for the price of freezing female workers' eggs if they want to do that. Do you think it sends a mixed message? What do you think it does?